everybody. My name is BTD. This is BT Your Ass. I got a new video for the guy for the homie LoveLiveServe. This one has just been recorded Yummy. Now, I heard Yummy on my own, do my own time. It's pretty decent. It's a pretty catchy song. Justin Bieber, he came back with a single. I hope him and his new wife is doing well. I wish no harm or anyone. Justin Bieber's like a pretty cool dude. Yeah, man. A lot of people still iffy about it. Okay, he apparently tried to add black all the way back when he did on DJ Khaled video and stuff with Chance the Rapper all them. But I'm like, it's whatever, bro. Yeah, he sound like a cool dude. The track Yummy's fire to me. But we're gonna see how LoveLiveServe go interpret it. They're very hilarious guys. Go if you want to their video out for yourself, out there, pause it or talk it over. The link will be in the description. Go ahead and like for your boy. Click sub if you want your family. Don't get the notification bell and comment on what else y'all want me to react to, man. Alright, let's begin, man.
Not new today. I want to try the Bob's Burger role play. I can be Bob. You can be Linda.
This dude say, I want to try the Bob's Burger role play, bro. Obviously, Bob's Burger is so long.
And then, yeah, maybe you could like spank me with one of the spatulas.
Bro, no, but I got some creepy.
Like, whoa, weird fancy, hey, yo. Justin Bieber, JB. Wow. No, not.
Wait, I gotta go.
No, not here. Ooh, the music in here was crazy. Sorry, I'll turn it down for you.
What's up, man?
It's good to see you. Finally back in the studio. You're looking awfully tan.
Yeah, see what I mean? Oh, but no, they just say that Rhino's black. He mints, but you know, still black.
Yeah, I've been like in the sun recently.
Well, it looks great. How's Haley?
You've been good. She's good.
Oh, that's just great. Wow. I'm just so happy for y'all. The wedding, for the marriage, and the Biebers. That's great. So what did you have in mind today?
I kind of just wanted to record some music, honestly. I'm just kind of feeling in a good mood.
Oh, okay. We can record something. Wow, that would be. We should start with like a little freestyle exercise.
Freestyle exercise? What's that?
So basically, I have a PowerPoint here. Just.
Hey, y'all let me know in the comments. It's the first time LoveLiveServe did the whole freestyle. With a singer, because they used to do it with rappers. I know I did with Mel, I know I did with Dre, I know I did with Chopper. Y'all tell me.
For you, specifically for you, just in case something like this would have happened. And basically, I'm just going to be popping up pictures and words, and you just say whatever comes to the top of your head over the beat.
Okay, that sounds fun. Let's do it.
Oh, right. Didn't think you would say yes. Okay. I'm not nervous. Let's freestyle. Wow. I didn't think you would read it. And just to clarify, basically I just have like a bunch of random pictures and words and they're going to pop up and you're just going to say whatever you want to be. Freestyle exercise. Just freestyle to the picture.
Okay, that sounds cool to me. I'm down.
That's a dope skateboard, bro.
Let's do it.
Bro, y'all take the epic setup, bro. They're like some Thanos stuff, bro. Like, you know he about to kill it.
Yeah, you got that yummy.
Hey. Piece of dice, bro.
Yeah, you got
what
that.
Yummy, ice cream? Hey. Do you eat spaghetti all the time? Oh my gosh. Oh my lord. Do you like drinking milk? Megan! Hey. Hey. Number one.
Yeah, every time I come around, you get it.
Hey. That's a beautiful background, bro.
Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah, you got that yummy.
Hey.
Yummy.
Parsley. People eat parsley just regularly, bro. Like, you take the whole bunch and just bite into it.
Yeah, you got that yummy.
And yummy and other stuff, though. I love Sour Patch Kids. perfect. Yeah, babe, yeah, hey. Yeah, babe. Any night, any day. Say the word. Need to say the command. Yeah. Happy wife, make a happy life. On my way, standing up. Keep me on the rise. Ooh. Lost control of myself, I'm compromised. Yeah. Incriminating, no disguise. The way you're never running low on supplies. Oh my gosh. 50-50 love the way you split it. Hey. Light a magic, get lit it, babe. The jet set, watch the sunset kind of. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, hey. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Ooh, it's blistering. Hey, Algar free giver. That's so cool, bro. You got the yum, 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 yum. You got the yum, yum, yum. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, you got that yum, 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 the yum, yum, yum. Yeah, you got the yum. I still haven't had Popeye chicken salad, bro. And y'all tell me the color, it's really good, bro. Yeah, babe, I love to get that from birthday. Yeah, babe, any night. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. I love this song, bro. Like, with me, Justin Bieber's song could be really hit and miss for me. But, like, this song's fire, though. I enjoy it a lot. Oh my gosh, these dudes. Hey, how much that dude top cost? That dude sweat, Philly. That was dope.
Wow. That was cool.
That was good. That was really good.
Yeah, I think that's all I got for now. I mean, I could write something for tomorrow, but
I think that's probably the best freestyle you've had.
No, I don't think you need to write anything. I think this could do well as a single. I really think what you had could work for a song.
Yeah, I think I'll just get the vocals together. I'll send it over tomorrow.
I don't want to take up any more of your time, so you can go. I think we got something really good.
Thanks, man. Cool. Yeah.
Thanks again, Master. I mean, Justin Bieber.
Dude said thank you again, Master.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. King. Master King. Thank you,
Mr. King.
Justin. Thanks again, Justin. This is great. I work with big artists, too. I work with a lot of famous everybody. I'm used to this. Yeah.
No,
this
is cool.
This is good. Really good.
You good?
I'm good.
He cool. Haven't worked with anybody big at Justin Bieber except the what? The Drake one? Yeah, I think the Drake one, very first one, right?
All right, thanks, man.
There, we made God's play.
Oh shoot! Hey, I guess we're in outro. Yo, what's up, guys? Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel if you're new, and go subscribe to our vlog channel, LoveLiveServe Vlog. Bet y'all didn't even know we had one. We are posting frequently on that page. Go subscribe to that right.
Hey, but y'all, it was Negro David LoveLiveServe. Great freestyle exercise for Justin Bieber. Like I said, Justin Bieber songs can be really hit and miss, but this one was a hit to me. I like Yummy. I think him and Haley look good together. I'm happy the whole Justin and Selena Gomez relationship came to an end, cause I think they were like kind of, I don't know, toxic for each other. So, like, you know, I don't think Selena did anything bad to Justin, but she still had major feels for him. And Justin did, I think he did bad stuff to her. I don't think it was like anything like you gotta put him in jail for, but I think it was just like cheating on her or all that other stuff. But like, oh, that's why I hurt. But I'm glad that relationship ended. It seemed a little toxic. I'm glad, I think Selena's still looking for somebody, but I'm glad Justin find him a nice non-toxic relationship from what I know so far. Hopefully she live. Find her a nice non-toxic relationship with me. But y'all didn't hear that. But y'all drop my reaction. Click thumbs up button for your boy. Click sub button, y'all, with your family. commented what's our favorite Just Beer song and what else y'all want me to react to. Don't forget the notification bell. Share us all your family and friends. I'll see you on this one, man. Peace.
Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Any night, any night.
Fight them all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up.